commitment to yourself, not in a set in stone, other than your commitment to yourself. What you do with your work and relationship, it's not set in stone, it'll be set on how the relationship develops, and is it going the way that I would like it to go. If you have a commitment to yourself, it's much more likely to go the way you want it to go. If you don't have a commitment to yourself, it is best to start with your relationship with yourself before you actually dare to do it with another. Did you get to meet yourself before you met your partner?